So it was fine 2 days ago, but it is basically way too low now. And see all kinds of bubbles coming out over there.
And getting nothing from the skimmer.
Well, now we're getting some water that I guess is coming in because it's actually moving. So
some progress, but lots of bubbles coming out.